Russia's combat aircraft fleet. According to World Air Force Report 2022, Russia has the third largest combat aircraft fleet size in the world with 1,571 planes. The report said the Russian Air Force has 273 Sukhoi 24, 192 Sukhoi 25, 350 Sukhoi 35, and 125 Sukhoi 34. As of December 2021, 14,713 combat planes were in operational service in military aircraft fleets across the world, the report said. The Sukhoi 27 fighter jet first flew in May 1977, and since then it has undergone many upgradations with new versions, unveiled giving the Russian Air Force a major advantage. Russian news agencies have said over 70 Sukhoi 57 fifth-generation fighter jets will be delivered to Russian troops by 2027. The Sukhoi 57 is a fifth-generation fighter that can destroy air, ground, and naval targets. Sukhoi 57 fighter jets' stealth features. The Sukhoi 57 fighter jet has stealth technology and can reach supersonic cruising speed, has an onboard computer, the so-called electronic second pilot, a report in TASS news agency said. Reports claim the Russian Air Force will receive 22 Sukhoi 57 fighters by late 2024. The number of Sukhoi 57 fighters are due to reach 76 by 2028. The Sukhoi 57 had made its debut in January 2010. It can carry hypersonic missiles and has reportedly been tested in combat conditions in Syria. F-35 is a long-range supersonic fighter with Mach 1.6 speed. The US F-35 has the ability to collect, anomaly see, and share data, and can evade enemy detection and enter contested airspace. The F-35 carries weapons internally in stealth configuration or externally in permissible environments with greater than 18,000 pounds of total ordnance, according to Lockheed Martin. At Mach 1.6, the F-35 is a long-range supersonic fighter with advanced sensor fusion, which creates a single integrated picture of the battlefield. The F-35 also serves as an information and communications gateway, sharing its operational picture with the ground, sea, and air assets. F-35 can jam radars and disrupt attacks. The F-35 has advanced EW capabilities to locate and track enemy forces with ability to jam radars and disrupt attacks. It has active electronically scanned array radar, which provides long-range intelligence. F-35's advanced HMD provides pilots with unmatched situational awareness in diverse conditions, along with high-resolution real-time imagery to the pilot's helmet from 6 infrared cameras mounted around the aircraft. The F-35 also has infrared search and track functionality. Russia already has fourth-generation fighter jets. Russia already has fourth-generation fighter jets, the heavy-class Sukhoi 27 and light-class Mikoyan MiG-29. It has one heavy-class fifth-generation fighter jet, the Sukhoi 57, but no light-class equivalent, Pantaleev said. Light-class fighter jets are more in demand in the world than heavy-class ones. They are cheaper and more suitable for states that don't have large territories, he told Reuters. In 2011, Russia used the Max Air Show to unveil the Sukhoi 57 stealth fighter. United Aircraft, which is part of Rostec, owns the Sukhoi aircraft manufacturer that dates back to the former Soviet era.